Good evening. If music is your life, then you've tuned in to the Rag Channel. If not, perhaps hang with us and see if you get a feel for it. That's right, Musos. This week, we get you up off your couches and moving with us. We also get you close and intimate to your favorite artists. And we'll have you drooling on your screens by the end of the show. Trust me. Welcome to Footprint Media Music. I'm your host, Kay Solo. And if your heart is not beating twice as fast right now, it should be, because this is where the madness starts.
Cool.
So not satisfied with that.
You're not satisfied with
it? Not at all.
Do you feel you'll do much better second time round?
Yeah.
Because usually we go second take, and then second take is far worse.
Do you think that was good enough to get through to the next round?
I don't think so, no. I wouldn't put me through to the next round of that.
Thanks for your honesty. I thought it was good enough to put you through to the next round.
Okay. I think you put a lot of faith in me, but thank you very much.
I'm disappointed. I'm very disappointed. Because we've got the look. And I thought you're going to come and kill this music, you know.
I believed I would.
And then the only energy that came from it when you were finishing your script,
yeah.
All through it was, I mean, from the way you're dressed, from the way you look like you're going to, maybe that's what's working against you. Maybe it was good, but your looks are working against you because you look like you're going to give this performance and all of us are going to stand up and go. But when you talk, we want to listen to you. That's what's exciting you. You look like you've got it. So I would give a yes because I see potential, but to be honest, I didn't like your audition at all. But I think you've got lots of potential. Maybe the script wasn't the right one, music.
I don't think it was like hugely bad. I'm not like seriously disappointed like this one is.
It's because he looks like he's about to kill
I
him.
Think you can get, I think
I do agree. I do think that you can do better.
Then
thank you very much.